section, I definitely say be with the maestro. Keep that inner tempo going because it is quick, but you also have to be crisp with the text. Practice it slow. Then you can start to say it in rhythm, still not on pitches. And then you add the pitches. So it's like, if you have the time, try to build that way, because then it gives you more flexibility to have fun on stage and you're not having to think so much